It's just figuring out the actual fucking route that you need to take. Because you think it's there, but it's actually over there.
You will reunite with Virgil. Be careful. The souls of the damned are channeled through here. Don't get caught up in this dream, whatever happens. Good luck, Dante. You're on your own from here.
Get wrecked. This way. May as well get this good.
Nani?
Sure. Damn. That killed me, didn't it? Fuck's sake. Oh, where do I start from then? Come on, I jumped out the way of that. Thank you. What the shit? I'm holding forward. Why is he not going forward where the camera is pointing? Holy shit. There we go. Why are you changing the camera angle like that? Fuck's sake. Thank you. I don't have to do that shit again. It might just be from downloading the streams from Twitch or something.
You made it.
We make quite the team. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better looking. Onus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
Well, thanks for that.
What's happening?
They must know we're coming.
Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Let's get to work.
Just call me Thor. Why did I fall down? Oh, fuck off. Well, that's a good start. Let me fucking attack you. That will do it.
That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
Do what now? Oh, I see.
Done.
Repeat for all four, and we'll be set.
What are you gonna give me now? Fuck off.
That's two online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Okie day. What the fuck? Come on.
You know what you have to do. You lure him out. I close the Hellgate with the Yamato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
Right.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
We are brothers, after all.
Why did you kill my child?
It wasn't me.
I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because it wasn't me. My mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? You seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind.
Mr. Lover-Lover.
And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose? Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought, they killed, they starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. What have you brought?
A big dick.
Besides violence, war, death.
Come on, Dante. Get him pissed.
You know, I'm on this. You're right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
Choke me, daddy.
Okay, let's shut this thing down.
Eat him off the top, come on.
What have you done?
Leave my brother alone.
Called it.
You okay,
Shot.
Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome.
They divided by zero. What the fuck? Not again, I don't want to fight Mundus again.
Sons of Sparta.
You ready for this?
Sons of Sparta.
We can kill him now? Hellgate is shut.
You will die.
Never! Any ideas?
You see that eye of his?
Yes.
His demon child had something like that. We start there.
We'll have to get it open.
You're an asshole.
Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed. Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye.
Well, hurry the fuck up with it then.
Thank you.
Dante! Do something!
Something.
Now, Dante! Get to the eye!
Dante did 9/11.
Good save. Look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him. Come on, let's go.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body?
We kill Mundus.
Come back here, Godzilla. Surprise!
No. Virgil! No!
Oh no!
What have you done to him?
Dude, stop. Well, this is fucked. Okay, right hand is gone. Left hand is gone. No, what's it gonna do now? Thank you. Omae wa mou shinderu.
Nani?
And he did.
We did it. I did it.
Yeah, I believe I've just won. Okay, so do we have to kill all the demons on the planet now?
Limbo has collapsed into the real world. What was once hidden is now laid bare for all to see. Revolution is in the air.
I never believed I'd live to see this day.
It's the beginning of the end for the demons. Mankind would be free.
Yes. Free from the demons. The path is clear for us to rule.
What did you just say?
The path is clear for us to rule.
To rule what?
This. Everything.
Virgil.
You mean like Mundus?
What a twist.
No. We'll be nothing like Mundus. We'll respect our subjects, not enslave them.
Subjects?
He means you. He means humans.
I thought we were fighting for freedom.
It was his freedom we were fighting for, not yours.
Don't be so simplistic. Humans are frail. They're like children. They need protection. Not just from others, but from themselves. We, you and I, have saved them.
You and I saved them?
Who else?
A human.
Cat was useful, but...
Useful?
Cat saved my life. Cat held out under torture to keep your existence a secret. Cat led us through the tower to Mundus's lair. We would have failed 20 times over if it weren't for her.
Listen. If you can't see the chaos that humans will cause, if you don't want the responsibility of protecting them, then stand aside.
Nah, bitch.
Alone.
I didn't help you destroy Mundus so that you could take his place. I can't let you do this, Virgil.
And I can't let you stop me, brother. Stand aside.
Don't do this.
Virgil, please.
Stay out of this!
Yet again, cleaning the gut Virgil shit. Yep. Let's dance, monkey boy. Okay. Virgil. A, how do I avoid those? And B, how can I destroy them? But he can block everything. Oh, to break those, yeah, I can do that. Just gonna have to wing it. Sorry, I don't know how to play this.
Don't be.
So I've just got to use fucking my normal sword.
It's not too late.
Fucking bullshit.
Yes, it is.
Why? Virgil has a stand. Fuck off. Thank you. Boom. Where to go? Nanny the fuck? There we go. What are you doing, Steph, bro?
Is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human, Dante. You never will be.
You don't know, boo bitch. Virgil was more than a dickhead than Mundus was.